Best thing about this series, it's a TV show where nobody is safe.
I am scared for Emma. The more that I talk to these writers, I don't think anyone is actually safe. But I think also for Emma, the real terror is the psychological terror that she's having to endure.
Oh man, am I scared for my character? I am a little bit. Every episode I'm like, this might be the end. This might be the end for me.
Yes, I am totally scared for Piper. You know, everyone is a potential victim.
Am I scared for my character? No, because anything that happens to me is coming to me. I deserve it all.
I think every single one of us is scared.
Yeah.
Nobody knows who's gonna be next.
Oh my gosh, yeah, we walk onto set and we're like, is this the time that I'm gonna get stabbed in the chest?
We get the scripts and we're like,
right, yeah, totally.
Do I die?
You know, I think everybody has the equal amount of being afraid for their character. We as the actors are pulled along for the ride just as much as you are. So I think you're really gonna enjoy it.